I don't like how you sat Lyrica down and said, you know, the only way that I'm gonna accept this marriage is if y'all pay for my lipo. Well, let me tell you something. It's not happening.
Well, guess what?
It ain't your business. But
since you think I'm not thoughtful, I did bring you something at a lower cost,
and I hope this works for you.
A waist trainer.
Oh! That's actually an insult.
I ain't gonna even dignify that. How is this disrespectful?
It's because disrespectful. You don't give no woman no fucking waist trainer. That's like telling her that she's fucking fat.
Tell your fat ass mama to wear it.
Fuck you.
Hey, don't do that.
You know what?
Hey, yo,
you call me fat.
Wait,
you are fat.
I'm in the middle.
You call me fat. I don't care. She misses my motherfucking name. I won't even talk to you.
Give anybody. She got belly hanging over her. Give it to her.
Bitch, you got a booty.
Yo, speed on bitch. I'm gonna beat your tip.
You ain't gonna find me out of my fucking room.
Bitch, come on. What? Come on, bitch. I'm tired of fucking with you.
I'll call my mama no bitch.
Chill the fuck out, Lyrica. I'm tired of you. Give your mama this fucking waist trainer.
You take your ghetto ass back to Kansas City.
You better chill the fuck out.
No, you shut the fuck up. You gonna give her a waist trainer. You ain't shit.
You look like a man,
bitch. All she asked for was a nice-ass apology.
Fuck you, motherfucker.
This is how she should be when she do all that stand-up, turning around shit.
You don't do that to my motherfucking mom. That's your mother-in-law.
I don't think your husband means you any good, because if he did, he'd put his bitch-ass mama in check. This is what you brought me into by marrying this asshole.
You an asshole. I heard that.
Don't call my mama no motherfucking asshole, because me and you gonna have a problem.
Annul me.